The effective number of atoms in sodium chloride crystal lattice. So Z effective in NaCl crystal lattice see, it has, you know, NaCl has FCC structure, face centered cubic lattice. See the picture of this NaCl crystal lattice. Cubic system. Here, sodium ions and chloride ions occupy alternative positions. Dot indicates sodium ion, whereas circle indicates chloride ion. To easy understanding, let us draw these ions as a dot and circle. Okay, see, this is dot means sodium ion, here chloride ion, here also chloride ion, chloride. Okay, similarly sodium, alternatively place all the sodium and chloride ions also. Similarly, on this face, sodium, here chloride. But sodium. Okay. Here also sodium, chloride, sodium. Here chloride. Sodium, chloride. Similarly, here chloride ion, sodium ion, chloride, sodium. Chloride. So this is similarly here also sodium. So this is the complete picture of sodium chloride. In this picture, see where the sodium ions are. Sodium ions in this picture are present at the body center and at the edge centers. See how many edge centers in this cube? 12 edge centers total. So at 12 and one body. Well, EC means edge centers and one body center. Okay, similarly, where the chloride ions are? Chloride ions are present at, see, these are all corners. So, at 8 corners and at a face center of each face. So, at 8 corners and at 6 face centers. So these are the positions of sodium ions and chloride ions in the crystal lattice. Now let us calculate effective number of atoms of each ion per unit cell. For that, first effective number of atoms if atoms of sodium ions present. Z effective of sodium ions, effective number of ions here, sodium ion. Here we are discussing about ionic crystal, na? That's why we use the word ions. Effective number of sodium ions, how many? See here sodium ions, where they are present? At edge center. So what is the contribution of each edge center? Edge center contribution is 1 by 4 per unit cell. Each edge center contributes 1 by 4. So that's why here 12 edge centers. 4 plus 1 body center, you know that each body center atom or ion, it is complete atom or ion. That's why 1. So now here 12 into 4, 3 plus 1, total effective number of sodium ions 4. Similarly, how many number of chloride ions in this picture? Chloride ions total, sodium ions, how many lattice points here? 12 plus 1, 13 lattice points are of sodium ion. 8 plus 6, 14 lattice points are of chloride ion. Total lattice points of sodium ion 13, total lattice points of chloride ion 14. Similarly, Z effective of sodium ion we calculated na, in the same way we can calculate for chloride ion also. Z effective of chloride ions, where the chloride ions are? 8 carbons. Carbon atom contributes how much? Yes, 1 by 8 plus. Similarly, 6 base centers, 6 into 1 by 2. That means 8 into 8, 1 plus 6 into 1 by 2 means 3. 1 plus 3 means it is also 4. So, effective number of chloride ions also 4. Effective number of sodium ions 4. Effective number of chloride ions 4. So, Z effective number of NaCl units how many? 4 plus 4. 4. NaCl units 4. Cations 4. Anions 4. Total ions 8. But number of formula units per unit cell 4. So, this is a calculation of effective number of ions in NaCl system. So, you know, in this NaCl system, what is the coordination number of each ion? First, tell me what is coordination number. Coordination number means it is the number of oppositely charged in an ionic crystal. Coordination number, it is the number of oppositely charged ions that are nearest to a particular ion. See, let us consider this particular sodium ion. This particular sodium ion is for this particular sodium ion, how many nearest sodium ions? Yes, this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, total 6 nearest chloride ions. So, coordination number of sodium ion is 6. So, in this system, coordination number of sodium ion is 6. That means each sodium ion is surrounded by 6 chloride ions. Similarly, what is the coordination number of chloride ion in this? Coordination number of chloride ion is, see, let us consider any chloride ion. Let us take this. This chloride ion is surrounded by how many sodium ions? See, this is the chloride ion which we are considering. For this chloride ion, see, above one, below one, back one, front one. So, this is one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5, and the sixth atom in another unit cell. That's why here also, surrounded by how many nearest to sodium ions? 6. So coordination number of chloride ion is also 6. So that means each cation is surrounded by 6 anions. Anion is surrounded by 6 cations. So it is called 6 to 6 coordination compound. NaCl is 6 to 6 coordination. This is about the unit cell of NaCl.